and we're filming about bridges.
What bridges do we know about?
Here's one.
The Mersey Gateway Bridge. Lots of motorways cross over each other. It's a suspension bridge. That will give you all the information you need to know. Golden Gate Bridge.
Me and Ryan are looking about the Golden Gate Bridge.
Heidi's table is going to Caden's table.
And we're going to be talking about the bridge today.
Hello, my name is Jasmine and I'm from Gorsewood Primary School. This wooden bridge is for people to play on.
This bridge is made out of wood and it's got screws in.
Hi, my name is Heidi and I'm from Gorsewood Primary School. This is a bridge and a tunnel. It's made out of plastic and wood and children can play on it.
Has it nearly been half an hour already?
Yep.
We're designing our bridges that we're making. So we're just choosing our materials that we need
for our bridge.
Today we're making a bridge.
To make it more realistic.
Yes, this on the cup. Yeah.
Come on, Shelty.
Where does it need a bit more Shelty? Come and have a look.
Got some play-doh over there because we're going to try and make a river underneath.
We've been taking shots of our bridge in front of the green screen. We've got these little blocks for cars.
And the string is for so it doesn't like go like that.
This term we investigated how bridges were made and what makes them strong. This is the bridge that we made.
We've used sellotape, scissors and all that good stuff, and this is our bridge.
And we use string, hooks,
and it lifts up and down so boats can get across and people can walk on it when it's shut.
These are the actual tubes, the railings they're called, and this is the string. Oops.
I'm building a bridge.
Because there's a bit too much sellotape on them.